Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Climb up from the outside. Keep your eyes peeled for anything useful. That's not half bad. I think you're good to pick up some new skills now.
Seems handy.
Up there. good. No mercy. They don't deserve it. There's something over there. Hey, look pretty good on you. Good. Now to look around the city.
They've got those tourist binoculars. Let's use those.
There he is.
It's the guy we lost before.
He went underground.
Maybe they're operating out of there.
We're not losing him again. Let's go.
Thank you. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
Breathing. You're a spirit.
A white cloth, though? I don't think cloths do that.
It's no ordinary cloth. Not if it can mess with spirits.
Just do something about it, please. I'm afraid it'll attack me again if you don't.
Don't worry. A spirit can't die twice. But it sounds like this is something worth checking out. There's the Itan moment again. You have to stay on it this time. Grapple and glide to keep up. Like it hit its head. Grab it!
KK? Well, I certainly hope so.
Ed, another of his voice recorders.
I wish to better understand Shibuya's current status. Could you investigate that curious lunar phenomenon? I assure you, it's of the utmost importance. I'll require multiple data sets. You'll need to take readings from several locations. I've prepared all the equipment you'll need. It's in a locker behind you, 252. I'll be counting on you.
Wow, he's kind of pushy, huh?
That's Ed for you. But if he says it's important, check it out. First, let's get whatever's in that locker.
Combinations 252. What's this thing?
Probably an observation device. Should put it on your arm. Need to find an open space. Clear view of the moon.
Maybe a rooftop then. That should be a high enough building. Better make my way up.
Try to get higher. See a way up?
Corruption here.
Sure is. We'll have to clear it out first.
Made it. Now what do I do?
Use that observation device. Point it at the moon. Aim the device at the moon and it'll start analyzing. I had Ed build something similar for Tengu watching before. That's how I know.
Tengu watching? All right, this should work.
On in the next spot.
This looks pretty tall. Let's try up there.
Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah. Thank you.
This is more than we can handle. Look up.
Now to find the tallest place here. Again?
You're changing my mind about it. Nice view. Seems like a good spot. Okay, let's collect that data on the moon.
We haven't had much time to admire the moon, have we?
Makes for a nice breather. We'll have to thank Ed later.
Now we'll find out anything else here.
On in the next spot. Done yet? Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
back here again.
Nothing we need here. Let's go. Up there ought to work. Let's make our way to the roof.
Gotta be more still out there. For not get lost in this place.
I stopped using trains, so it's no problem for me anymore.
Oh, what's this? to get higher up. Closer to the moon. Good view of the moon from here. Time to use Ed's device.
Ed's always been running these strange investigations. But if it weren't for that work, all of Tokyo would be in a sea of fog by now. Odd as it may seem, all this must have a... That should do it.
That moon's pretty creepy when you look at it.
It's not like the sun. It doesn't light itself. So that means something's making it look that way.
Or we're reading too much into a big space rock.
Probably. Come on, let's send Ed the data.
Wonder what we'll learn from this.
Much obliged, KK. These readings are roughly what I anticipated. It seems the moon currently in the sky is indeed Luna herself. There are a few discrepancies, but they're within permissible range. No, hold on a moment. Could these results fall within expected parameters because they're what I anticipated? Could my initial assumption of this moon's authenticity have led to the inadvertent realization of that premise? If instead we assume that everything in this world is a fabrication, then...
But he hung up. What was so urgent about all this again?
Probably best not to overthink it. That's his job.
Out of curiosity, what's that moon look like to you?
Farm fresh egg on a nice bowl of soba. Oh, with the moon. Let's go.